was a bus stop before that.
Yeah. now approaching University City Boulevard and Broderick Boulevard, serving UNCC.